do a few more of these games. Oh, this is PvE 5 versus 5. Okay, so this is the... Other Zordon.
Welcome to my test facility. I require exofighters for a live combat test. You produced outstanding combat data in the previous war game. Keep crushing those efficacy metrics.
I shall withdraw for now.
Move fast.
Vigilant is best at sniping targets from a safe distance.
Aiming for Marker 5.
Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Have a super day. Interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exofighters, follow the Watcher. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. This way. Summoning raptors. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors.
You're mine!
Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Please wait. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors. Summoning pteranodons. Summoning raptors.
And frozen!
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area. Beware. Summoning sniper neosaurs. Summoning stealth neosaurs. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy team. Proceed to next mission. Summon raptors.
I'll be back.
Summon evoker neosaurs. To quickly meet the enemy in melee combat. Summon raptors. Summon sniper neosaurs. Summoning raptors. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning stealth neosaurs. Too far from the combat zone. Return now or receive a forced transfer. You are too far from the combat zone. Return now or receive a forced transfer.
That's more than just a threat!
Dinosaur call complete. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy team. Follow the Watcher. Proceed to next mission. Summon Evoker Neosaurs. Summon Raptor. Summoning gas neosaurs. Summoning stealth neosaurs. Gas neosaurs. Summon spell neosaurs. You are completing objectives faster than the enemy.
Alright. What's up, Jay?
Warning. You will now commence the final mission. Brace yourself for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. Warning. Has entered this dimension. You are at great risk of being attacked. Stay alert at all times. The final mission will be Omega Charge. Retrieve the hammer with your team, and then defeat dinosaurs to charge it. Fully charge the hammer and use it to destroy the target.
Is that my ear? Well done.
Summoning Rattlers. Summoning Dilophosaurus.
Assistance appreciated.
Summoning Rattlers. Summoning Dilophosaurus. Destroyed Barrier Reef. The enemy team has entered the final area. Catch up to win. A Dominator has been generated for your team. Use the Dominator to commandeer a dinosaur and attack your enemies. Summoning Dilophosaurus.
Repairs are needed.
Victory is near. Demonstrate exemplary combat ability by defeating the enemy team. base and defeat the enemies. Warning. The enemy team has activated the dinosaur. Enemy controlled dinosaur online. Prioritize its destruction. Summon Raptor.
I have been careless.
Took out somebody and somebody took me out.
Combat test complete. You completed all objectives before the enemy team. Your team is victorious. Repeat, you are victorious.
Well, I know I gotta get something for that.
Exo-fighters in this war game.
Access the stuff. Still not telling me how to have access any of this.
Support at the moment.
What the hell am I supposed to use the rewards on? There's nothing for you to use the rewards on. It doesn't take me long to understand what this game gonna do.
Lorenzo is an excellent leader.
Unless there's a PvE that is trying to get you to take down Leviathan and understand this whole parallel universe nonsense. I don't see this game lasting long at all. It's gonna be fun for like a couple months, if that, and then after it's just gonna go downhill. Like, the game is too repetitive. Like, there's an excitement element to it, but it's just not enough to keep you invested in the game. So that's my impressions of it. I mean, I want to like it more, but it's just, I feel like the game came out at a bad time, to where there's so many of these free-to-play games or whatever. It's like, it's just not, you know what I mean? Like, it seemed like it's gonna follow that. I'm trying to nickel and dime you all the way. I don't know. I don't know what real plans they have for this, but
Ace's aptitude test results were outstanding.
There has to be more than this in order for this game to be interesting. And I still do not see, after all this time, where I'm supposed to spend these coins or whatever it is. I don't even know if they're gonna let you keep them after the beta is over. Like, when the full game comes out, I don't even know if you get to keep them. You can't even access your profile. I don't know. But that's my take on Exo Primal Open Beta. Hopefully when the full game comes out, there's more than this.